This morning, I'm at the 7-Eleven pumping gas, and I go to put the pump back, and through the corner of my eye, I see a red Toyota Land Cruiser rolling out towards the highway without a driver. The friggin' thing was ghost riding towards a major intersection. And I'm looking around trying to find someone to help me, but there's no one around. I said, no one's dying today on Deb's watch. I jump in front of the thing and I just throw my hands on the hood like I'm a damn wildebeest, like Harry from the Hendersons or something. And I push it back as hard as I can and it stops. The guy comes running out of the 7-Eleven. Oh my God, how can I ever thank you? I said, I'm a woman of the 80s. There ain't nothing you can do for me I can't do for myself. I said, but you can start by going back in that 7-Eleven and getting me a big gulp. Coca-Cola, extra ice.